हाउ टू चेंज टैक्स मैसेज नोटिफिकेशन साउंड ऑन मोटोरोला G34 5G, G54 5G एंड G64 5G। ओपन द मैसेजेस ऐप ऑन योर मोटोरोला डिवाइस। टैप द 3 वर्टिकल डॉट्स और अ प्रोफाइल आइकॉन और द टॉप राइट कॉर्नर। नाउ टैप ऑन अ मैसेज सेटिंग्स। हियर यू कैन सी द नोटिफिकेशन ऑप्शन, टैप ऑन इट। नाउ मेक श्योर टू क्लिक ऑन मैसेज नोटिफिकेशन। Now scroll down. Here you can see incoming messages option. Tap on it. Now scroll down. Here you can see the sound option. Tap on a sound to change the text message notification sound. Now select the notification sound from your device. Here you can see a list of default ringtone sound. To set custom notification sound, tap on add a notification option from the bottom. Tap on it. Now choose the notification sound from your device. Your downloaded file, last file this week. Select audio file, click download option and select the audio file you want to set. When you select the file, you can see that notification sound in this list and just select it to set the notification sound on your device and tap on OK. So it's quite easy to change the text message notification sound on your Motorola G34 5G, G54 5G, G64 5G device. That's it. If you like it, share it.